Hello, friends! Did you see my hat move around? It's fun to move around. Let's all play a game where we can move around and hold still. Hey, Plex, let's all play Hold Still.
Attention, everyone, it's fun game time, it's fun game time. Okay, everyone, it's time to play a game. Here's how we play. When I say wiggle, you move around and go crazy. And when I say hold still, you hold still like a statue. Got it? Okay, let's play. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1, hold still. We're gonna go, go, wiggle, go, 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 wiggle till it's time to hold still again. Here we go! Hold still! We're gonna go, go, wiggle, go, 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 wiggle till it's time to hold still again.
What a mess, what a mess, what a mess. What a mess, what a mess, what a mess.
Young boy and young girl, what have you done? Your room, it is a mess. There are clothes everywhere, on the floor, on the dresser. There's a roller skate in the corner. What do you want me to do? Hurt myself? We can't have that. We can't have that. What I want you to do is clean this up right now. I want you to
pick it up, 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 pick it up. Come on, people, let's clean it up
right now.
But we can't clean unless we pick it up.
Uh-huh.
Pick it up, 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 pick it up.
Now that is what I like to see, a room so clean. Floors, I can eat off of them, not that I would. You can go outside and play with your friends, ride your bikes, even watch TV. I don't mind as long as you keep your room clean. And remember, when in doubt,
pick it up, 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 pick it up.
No more mess, no more mess, no more mess.
Yes.
No more mess, no more mess, no more mess, so pick it up.
Hi everyone, I'm Ricky Fitness from the Aquabats, and I play the drums. This down here is called a kick drum. You hit it with your foot and it makes a sound. Ready? This one right here is called a snare drum. You hit it with the stick and it makes a sound. This one up here is called a rack tom. This big guy down here is called a floor tom. This one right here is called a crash cymbal. This one over here is called a hi-hat. When you put them all together, it sounds like this. I'm Ricky Fitness, and I like to play the drums.
Hey, I know another fun way to move. We can skip. I know someone who is really good at skipping. Look, there she is. Fufa.
Hi, DJ Lance Rock.
Fufa, can you show us how to skip?
Okay. Do you want to skip with me? Okay, let's skip. You step and hop, step and hop like this. Okay, let's all try together. Let's skippy skip. Skippy skip, 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 skip. Skippy skip, 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 skip. Skippy skip, 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 skip. Skippy skip.
Your hair. It's fun to wash your hair. It's fun to wash your hair. And this is how you do it.
Nine.
Grab a bottle of shampoo. Grab the bottle of shampoo.
Two.
Squirt the shampoo in your hand. Squirt the shampoo in your hand.
Three.
Put the shampoo in your hair and rub it all around. Put the shampoo in your hair and rub it all around.
Four.
Rinse the shampoo out. And now your hair is clean. Rinse the shampoo out. And now your hair is clean. It's fun to wash your hair. It's fun to wash your hair. It's fun to wash your hair. And that's how you do it. Ha ha ha.
My name is Erwin. I like to dance.
Ooh, hey, everybody. It's Dancy Dance time. Now, let's see who our Dancy Dance friend is today.
Okay.
Hey, guys, I'm Tony.
Hi, Tony.
Hi, Tony.
Hey, what's going on?
We want you to teach us a Dancy Dance.
Well, I'm not very good at dancing, but I can ride a skateboard.
A skateboard?
This is a skateboard.
Wow!
What does it do?
Oh, well, you can ride on it. Like this.
Wow! Awesome!
Yeah, but you always need to make sure you wear a helmet and your pads so you don't get hurt when you're learning how to do it.
Oh, right, right.
Yeah. You know, if I only had a ramp, I could show you how to really skateboard.
Hey, I think I can help you with that, Tony. Watch this. Yeah!
Thanks, Plex. Let's go skate.
Yeah!
That was fun. Thanks, you guys.
Thank you, Tony.
Bye.
Thanks, Tony.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Thank you, Tony.
Bye. Thanks, Tony.
Bye. Come again anytime. Yeah.
Skateboarding.
You are
bye.
So
skateboarding good. Is
You're
great.
Foof and Broby are trying to look at the birds in the trees. Let's help them.
They're right there, I think.
I think I can help with some bird seed.
Yay! Yay! Wow!
All right!
Wow, I see birds!
Yeah! Woohoo! Yeah!
Hey, where did they all go?
Shh. We have to be very quiet and move very slowly, or they'll fly away. So let's move nice and easy. Nice and slow. Nice and easy. Nice and slow. It's nice to be quiet and listen, you know. Let's be quiet. Shh. And listen. Nice and easy. Let's be quiet.
But sometimes I have to move around and be loud, loud, loud. I have to go crazy and be loud, loud, loud. They all flew away.
Nice and easy, nice and slow. It's nice to be quiet and listen, you know. Let's be quiet, shh, and listen. Nice and easy, let's be quiet.
But sometimes I have to move around, be loud, loud, loud. I have to go crazy and be loud, loud, loud. Aww.
Sing quiet with me, Broby.
Nice and easy, nice and slow. It's nice to be quiet and listen, you know. Let's be quiet. And listen, nice and easy, let's be quiet.
But sometimes I have to move around and be loud, loud, loud. I can't help, I have to move and be loud, loud, loud.
My name is Diego. I like to dance.
Hey, I'm Speedy.
I'm Wonder.
I'm Venom.
And I'm Luigi.
We're gonna show you
some cool tricks.
I'm Wonder.
I'm Speedy.
I'm Venom.
And I'm Luigi.
And those were
our cool tricks. Our cool tricks! Yeah!
Hey there! Did you know that you can make sounds when you move just right? Watch what happens when I move my hands together to clap. Did you hear that? Okay, good. Now clap with me. That's it. Let's clap our hands. Keep clapping. Let's see what other sounds our friends can make.
Yeah!
Keep clapping with us!
Yeah!
Everyone now clap!
Everyone now stomp!
Everyone now shake!
Everyone now thump!
Everyone now sing!
Everyone now jump!
Yeah!
Come on!
Clap your hands to the beat! Make a sound now, move your feet! Clap your hands to the beat! Clap your hands and move your feet. Clap your hands to the beat. Make a sound now, move your feet. Clap your hands to the beat. Clap your hands and move your feet. Yeah!
Great job clapping, everybody. That was amazing. Make funny faces! Hey, now it's your turn to try it! That's great! Come on, you can do it! Whoa! Now that's funny! Here comes another one!
My name is Nicole. I like to dance. Story time.
Once upon a time, there was a moose named Bruce. Bruce the Moose. He was always bumping into things. He had a hard time reading his books in school, and he could never seem to kick the ball at the playground. One day, Bruce was walking home from school when he accidentally bumped into a tree. Inside the tree lived Dr. Fox, the town eye doctor. Huh? Who are you? I'm Dr. Fox. How do you do? Bruce was a little confused. My fine young moose, did you hit my tree? Well, try these glasses. They'll help you see. Bruce put the glasses on, and then he knew why he was always bumping into things. He just needed glasses to see. He was so excited, he ran all the way home to tell his mom and dad. The next day at school, Bruce didn't bump into anything and he could see everything very well. And at the playground, Bruce could finally kick the ball. He could kick the ball so well, he became the new hero of the playground. The end.
Yo!
Hi!
Hello!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's go back and remember what we did today!
Okay! Yay.
Can you help me?
Yeah!
Can we dance?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it! I'll break it down!
4, 3, 2, 1.
Wiggle, 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 go! Wiggle, 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 go! Wiggle, 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 go! Wiggle, 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 stop!
We can skip!
Skip,
skip. We can skip!
Skip,
skip. That was so much fun! Thanks for playing with us today!
Bye!
See you next time! Here we go! Yo, Gabba Gabba! Friends, welcome to my super music and toy room.
Yeah, but DJ Lance, I thought you went to go play with your toy friends.
I was on my way when I realized that the star on my hat was missing.
Ah.
Have you seen it?
No.
My star is very important. It contains my music magic.
Hmm? Music magic? What's that?
It's the magic that helps me turn regular music into super remix music!
Oh, yes, that totally makes sense.
I know! I'll get my toy friends to help me find my star.
Great idea, DJ Lance!
Yo, Gabba Gabba! Muno! Fufa! Roby!
Super music.
Yeah.
Wow!
We're in my super music room. I lost the star on my hat.
Oh no!
So I came back to my room to find it.
Razzle dazzle! I've never been here before.
I have been here many times. It's so fun.
It's beautiful.
Can we play here?
Of course! But first, can everyone help me find my missing star?
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Hello, I'm Muno!
Hello, Muno. I've got a joke for you. Why did the frog cross the road?
To get to the other side?
No, to get to DJ Lance's super music and toy room!
Oh, that was funny! Because it's true!
You're right, Muno. Hey, everyone, this is my friend Croaky.
Ah.
Hi!
He loves to tell jokes.
Hey, everyone, why did DJ Lance cross the road?
Oh, I know! To get to DJ Lance's room!
No, to find the missing star!
I don't get it.
Ha! Oh, that Croaky.
Hey, everyone! We shouldn't touch DJ Lance's things without asking him.
Oh, yeah. We should ask before playing with other people's things.
That's right.
But we just want to have fun.
Oh, I'm sorry, DJ Lance, but you just have some really great stuff.
I know. I love all the stuff in my room, but I want to be careful so it doesn't get broken.
You need to ask before you pick it up.
You need to ask if you can pick it up.
Some things are fragile.
Look, but you can't pick it up.
Some things are special.
Ask if you can pick it up.
Some things are fragile.
Look, but you can't pick it up.
Some things are special.
Oh, I better be careful.
I have some favorite things, and they mean a lot to me.
Okay, sorry, Lance.
A lot to him.
We really need to be careful when we're playing with other people's things.
If it's special to you, I'll put it back.
Special.
Ask if you can pick it up.
Some things are fragile.
Look, but you can pick it up.
Some things are special.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah! DJ Lance, can we please play with your things?
Yeah,
Yes, you may. Thanks for asking.
Hi, everyone!
Oh, hey, it's our dear friend, the sparkling Miss Leslie Hart.
Hi, everybody. Hello, DJ Lance. Everybody, I have some exciting news. My favorite band is playing on the Super Music Friend Show! Yay! And it's about ready to start!
Oh, look! It's starting!
Now, let's go home with the fantabulous DJ Lance and Papas Fritas.
We're gonna sing a song about a happy place, loving place. It's where we live and play, it's where we all end up at the end of the day.
Keep forgetting to look for it.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Boo!
Boo-hoo!
You don't have to cry about it.
It's only a knock-knock joke.
Hey, everyone. It's our friends Paul and Jack. Hey, guys. I'm missing my magic star. Have you seen it anywhere?
No, sir.
But we'll look for it everywhere we go, telling jokes with a knock knock.
Who's there?
No one. I just.
No one who?
No one loves knock knock jokes as much as we do.
Thanks, guys. Goodbye.
Bye.
DJ Lance, this is so much fun. You have the whole Gabba Gang here to play.
Well, not actually just to play. We're also here to look for my missing star.
Oh no, did you find it yet?
Not yet. We haven't even begun to look. We've been having too much fun.
Yeah.
Hey! Hey! Hey everyone, it's the one and only Biz Markie.
The Gabba Gang is all here. Everyone gather around for Biz's beat of the day.
Hey!
And it goes a little something like this. One more time. You guys did great!
Yeah! Hey, Mr. Biz, we were just about to start looking for the star that's missing from DJ Lance's hat.
Yeah, but without my star, I can't make any super remix music.
Well, I got a super song that just might help.
Yeah! Wow, thanks, Biz. Yeah! Some music will really help us look for the star.
This house.
Look around, look around.
But it has to be here somewhere.
I forgot what the star looks like.
Hello!
Yay! Hey, everyone. It's our good friend, Mark.
Yay! Hey, DJ Lance. I could draw a picture of your magic star so everyone could remember what it looks like.
That would be awesome! Yay!
Yay! Magic stars come in many shapes and sizes, but this one has two main ones. But something's still missing. What do you think?
I don't know.
Oh yeah, we need to draw where the star is right now. Maybe that will help everyone to find it. Oh, wow, I wonder what that is.
It looks like a tummy.
Maybe it's a picture of a party in someone's tummy.
Well, there you go. It's hiding somewhere that looks like a tummy.
Hey, 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 everyone.
Hey, everyone. It's my good friend, Erica.
Hey, Lance. Hi.
It's good to see you. I have something so cool to show you.
What?
I made a cartoon of you and all the GABA toys dancing. Does anybody want to see it?
Yeah!
Well, come on, let's go. Yeah. Oh, you're gonna love it. And I got a song I can sing with it, too. Watch this.
We can watch the birdies fly. We can watch the birdies fly.
everyone.
I love watching a cartoon of myself.
Yes, so fun.
Oh, DJ Lance, what's wrong? You look so sad. You didn't like watching my cartoon?
Oh, no, it was great. I just don't think I'll ever find my star. Hey, everyone. It's my dad and my sister, Kimba.
Hi!
What are you doing here?
DJ Lance, I wasn't gonna let you feel sad.
We love you, DJ Lance Rock.
I'm just feeling a little sad because I've looked everywhere and I can't find my missing star.
Come on, son. Now look over there and tell me, what do you see?
Friends?
Not just friends.
My best friends.
We're your friends and family, and we love you with or without your star.
Yeah, I shouldn't be sad. It doesn't matter if I find my star or not. It's more important to be happy and have fun with my friends. You know what? I've got so much cool stuff and so many cool friends to share it with. Why don't we all play a song together?
Hey, everyone. I think it's just about time to get a little funky ball. We're gonna need some beat with this bass, baby. Yo! Hey, it's Questlove. So let's get this party started.
Yeah!
DJ Lance, I have something to confess.
What is it, Croaky?
Well, I was hungry, and I saw this golden yellow star. It looked so yummy, and I thought it was a cookie. So, well, I ate it. Hang up!
My star!
I'm really sorry.
Thank you for being honest, Croaky. I forgive you.
Thanks. Yeah!
Such a fun day playing together in my room.
We learned that you must ask before you take things that aren't yours.
We learned a funny knock-knock joke.
And we watched my funky fresh cartoon.
And don't forget the super funky song we all did together.
Yeah. And now that I have my star back, we can play some super remix music! Yay! Can you help me?
Yeah!
Can we dance?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it! I'll break it down!
You need to ask if you can pick it up.
Some things are fragile.
Look, but you can pick it up.
Some things are special.
Ask if you can pick it up.
Some things are fragile.
Look, but you can pick it up.
Some things are special.
I have some favorite things and they mean a lot to me. We really need to be careful when we're playing with other people's things.
When you see something fun, you just can't run and pick it up. You need to ask if it's okay if you can take it off the shelf, the shelf, the shelf, the shelf, the shelf.
I got a super song that just might help. Well, look around, look around.
My friend.